guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Precious and for today's video we're going to make a pizza. I'm gonna show you guys how to make a homemade dough for pizza. So I'm gonna show you guys. So ito po yung mga ingredients natin. 2 cups of flour, 50 ml of vegetable oil, and 1 teaspoon of this yeast. I put it in a hot warm water and we're gonna mix them together, guys. So let's get cooking. So paghaluin po natin 2 cups of flour. Manalapit na yung siyang and 50 ml of oil. I'm gonna wash my hands because it's dirty. Lalamas-lamasin ko po, guys. So this is what we do. And guys, before I forgot, lalagyan ko po pala siya ng sugar. Ilagay tayo ng 1 teaspoon. Kahit 1 sa lang ano. Isang sugar. But it's ito. Lagay natin. Para manamis na miss ang dough. So ito guys, lamas-lamasin natin. Pero I think I need more. Hindi siya ano. Hindi siya basa eh. Kaya kailangan pa natin magdagdag. Pwede na. And then, lagyan natin itong cheese. And then, lagyan natin. Dapat po warm yung tubig. Dapat warm siya. Check na guys, oh. Thank you. natin yung acid. Guys, yung ating mushroom. Malapit na siyang maluto. Maluto na, guys. Maluto na.